Okay, back with Aaron Olson here in Santa Barbara. He's just telling us about racing the some of the big European Grand Tours. So, how long was the race? How hard was the race? How'd you do?
3 weeks. It was the hardest thing it was the hardest thing by far, mentally and physically, that I ever did. But you never push yourself that hard. You know, usually a week or 10 days. I think before I had done the Tour of Italy, the longest race I had done was 2 weeks long, which is pretty long. But it's like that third week digging in, trying to find mental strength. But actually, after a while, it just became something. If you had to go out and do it on your own, it would be so hard to do. But because it's just this big circus around you, and everyone's working for you, and soigneurs and mechanics and everyone, and that's why you're there. Just wake up and you're tired every day, you're sore every day, but you're motivated every day to try to, you know, at least finish.
So you didn't really need a mental pep talk every day? It's just kind of...
No, because I was so motivated to be there, and it's so cool because the fans are amazing in Italy. The culture is great, food's great, and just for me, it was a dream come true to be able to do it, especially ride for someone who had won previously, and we had won a couple stages that year, so that's always motivating. Helps carry you through some of the bad days.
Right.
Riding on the front for someone who's a good champion is always something you saw on TV when you were a kid, but you didn't know if you'd ever be there.
Wow, so you were there. You were there up in the front. So 3 weeks long. How did the team do overall that year?
We second overall. Third overall.
Exciting.
Yeah.